spell. One defeat and three draws from their last four games became two defeats and three draws from five. Robbie Blake with the winning goal for Bradford.